Adventures at Fish Rock. This is a huge 2 meter marble ray riding in the turbulence on top of the ridge. They can sometimes end up in strange positions around divers when doing this. Here we had the opportunity to see inside its mouth and gills. Believe it or not, this is a black coral tree, even though it's white. They get their name from their black skeletons, which are composed of chitin. If you look closely here, you can see a well-camouflaged ghost pipefish hiding.